High drama on the ABC daytime talk show The View on October 14, 2010, when comments made by Fox News Channel host Bill O'Reilly prompted Joy Behar and Whoopi Goldberg to walk off the set. O'Reilly was discussing the proposed Islamic Cultural Center and mosque near Ground Zero in New York City when things got heated. O'Reilly voiced his opinion that locating the mosque near Ground Zero was inappropriate because Muslims killed us on 9/11. As O'Reilly was attempting to further explain his opinion, Joy Behar interjected, saying, "This is America." O'Reilly turned to Behar and said, "Hold it, listen to me, because you'll learn." Behar fired back, calling O'Reilly a pinhead. As the discussion continued, O'Reilly remarked that 70% of Americans don't want that mosque to be built near Ground Zero. The discussion then became an all-out argument, with Goldberg uttering an expletive and shouting. At that point, Behar and Goldberg stood up, with Behar saying, "I don't want to sit here. I don't. I'm outraged by that statement." Goldberg and Behar then walked off of The View stage. Immediately after Joy Behar and Whoopi Goldberg walked off the set of The View, the show's creator, host Barbara Walters, turned to the audience and said that the two were wrong to leave. Walters went on to say that we should be able to have discussions without washing our hands and screaming and walking off stage. Walters then addressed O'Reilly, saying that what he said was extremist, adding, "You cannot take a whole religion and demean them." O'Reilly then offered an apology, saying, "If anybody felt that I was demeaning all Muslims, I apologize." Within minutes after O'Reilly's apology, both Behar and Goldberg returned to The View set, with Behar explaining, "We're back now because you apologized." Behar explained her decision to walk out on the O'Reilly View segment later on her evening show on HLN, telling her guest Jesse Ventura that O'Reilly had a real pinhead moment. Behar went on to say that she was really angry and thought he was saying something I construe as hate speech. O'Reilly later said on his show, "I'm not in the business of sugarcoating harsh realities. I enjoy jousting with The View ladies because, with the exception of Elizabeth Hasselbeck, they don't see it my way." O'Reilly then added, "I loved that exposition today, didn't you?" For more information on this topic, visit the link below.